topic of discussion. This topic of discussion I want to talk about is the Gentlemen's Club. Now, the Gentlemen's Club used to be to where guys that understood their manhood and they understood how to be a real man, it would be leaders with the right mentality to lead the rest of the males that need to be taught. But nowadays, if you say Gentlemen's Club, people, it's like society always have a way to turn a good word into a derogatory statement. Anytime you hear of Gentlemen's Club, what you think of? The strip club. But no, my topic of discussion is, it seems like they kind of got away from the Gentlemen's Club, because the Gentlemen's Club used to teach young guys, young boys, how to wear suits. They would teach young men and young boys how to take care of their families. They would teach these young boys and young guys how to have manly etiquette. They would actually even teach these guys how to stand on their own two feet and be independent men. And in my opinion, I honestly feel like that everything is not by mistake. It is by design. Men are here to be the leaders of society. So if you want to break society down, what do you go for first? The men of that tribe, the men of that nation, the men of that group. If you can break the man down, you can infiltrate that group or that tribe. So nowadays, we don't really have no real leaders. There's no leaders to keep the men strong enough to lead. Like nowadays, you know, things don't happen to where men, they question their manhood. They question if they're even a man. They start to second guess their sexuality. They start to second guess, what am I here for? I want to, because men are competitive. Men are competitive. Men are providers. You know, men like to be the ones in charge by nature. And it's like society has took that away to where that's why men start to question themselves. So I honestly feel like if the Gentlemen's Club, which I'm sure is probably underground or it's out there somewhere, but guys that are able to really, that really understand their manhood and have a clean mindset to where they can teach other young fellas how to be men, we need to bring that back. We need to bring that back because we need our men for our society to be strong. I'm just saying, topic of discussion.